This video provides general information about the Oxygen AI Positron Assistant Enterprise add-on and instructions for installing and configuring it. Oxygen's AI Positron Assistant add-on provides a powerful tool to help riders use AI-generated content. There are two iterations of the add-on. The Enterprise add-on enables users to connect to their own OpenAI or MS Azure OpenAI account. The benefits of the Enterprise iteration compared to the regular add-on include users being able to leverage their personalized AI models while also enjoying a higher level of privacy. To install the add-on, I'll go to Help, Install New Add-ons. I'll type Positron in the filter field to narrow the list. Notice the two different iterations, and you can only have one or the other installed at once. In this case, I'll select the Enterprise add-on, and I'll proceed through the installation wizard. After restarting Oxygen, I now have access to the AI Positron Assistant side view. If it's not already displayed, you can go to Window, Show View, and I'll select the Enterprise version since that's what I installed. Next, I need to configure the license key. The Enterprise add-on requires a subscription, but for evaluation purposes, you can also request a 30-day trial license. Once you receive the license key, you would paste it here in this dialog box and click Register. I'll adjust the width of the view to make it more viewable. Then I need to go to Preferences to configure it to use my OpenAI account. The fastest way to get there is to click the Settings drop-down and select Preferences. Then select the AI Service Configuration page. First, I'll configure it for OpenAI. The default address is already correct, so I just need to enter the OpenAI key and click OK to finish. To show that it worked, I'll try one of the actions. I'll choose to generate a short description in the current topic. And I'll click Insert to add the generated fragment in the topic. I'll clear the chat, and then I'll go back to that same Preferences page, and this time I'll configure it for Microsoft Azure OpenAI. So I'll click the AI connector to be MS Azure OpenAI, and then I'll enter the endpoint URL and the key, and finally the deployment. I'll click OK to finish. Again, to show that it worked, I'll try an action. This time I'll choose to generate index terms for the current topic. This concludes this short video about the Enterprise iteration of Oxygen's AI Positron Assistant. For more information about the product, see our webpage. Also, don't miss our other video that introduces the AI Positron Assistant and provides more details about using it. The link to that video can be found in the description.